shit? Nice car.
We have that in...
I paid this guy to drive us. Get in the back.
Vinewood Boulevard, the Oriental Theater. Open that champagne, Jimbo.
Woohoo! Me and the big dog getting our drink on.
Hey, hey, where you going with that?
Woo! My dad's a movie producer!
Jimmy, get back down here.
Which makes me a movie producer's kid.
Jimmy!
I'm gonna ride out the next two recessions without ever having to work. And I'm gonna get a sports car and a drug habit before appearing on Reality Rehab Show. And then...
Pop, you know, I'm really proud of you, even though you did make a pretty shitty movie.
Well, thank you, Jim. Where are the girls?
They're at home. You know, they'll express their pride by showing up really late.
Of course they will.
And have you ever thought maybe I shouldn't shoot sex scenes in a green screen kind of environment?
Yeah, it's the thought has crossed my mind, I suppose.
Thanks, Antonio. Give me nice and tight. Hey, it's Laszlo on the red carpet of Meltdown. Some big stars, some beautiful dresses. We're gonna see some side boot tonight. Come on.
We did it!
Solomon!
We fucking did it!
Fucking A!
Fuck you, Fate! I may be a lecherous old has-been, but I'm a has-been with a premiere at the Oriental Theater on Vinewood Boulevard. I'll see you in there, kid.
Hey, thanks.
Enjoy the picture, everyone!
Mr. Richards, hi. If I could just bother you for a second. I'm Laszlo from Fame or Shame, but I do some acting on the side. I was wondering if...
Oh, yeah, of course. You should come see me, kid. I think I got a project that would be perfect for you.
Oh, that's fantastic.
It's called The Closet. Really modern stuff.
Pervert. Come on.
No.
Let's go over here.
Lying, okay? I never had surgery. Come on.
Milton, hi. Sorry to bother you. Quick question. Get in here tight. Loved the movie.
Oh, thank you so much. I appreciate it.
When you were that polar bear and you had to eat your baby, I mean, that was...
Okay. All right, Jesus Christ.
That was emotional. Stick, can I just have a hug? Okay. That really affected me.
All right, I gotta go. Thank you so much. Excuse me. Come on.
Come on, let's get in there.
Ah, Laszlo.
Oh, shit. Come on, shit, dick.
Where the hell is she?
Looks like she stood you up.
Hey, hope I'm not too late. I wouldn't miss this for the world.
Devin, the fuck are you doing here?
Hey, what a movie, huh? Meltdown. Congratulations, Mikey. We did it. Hey, let's get a picture, huh? You, me, the proud producer. Such a pleasure working with you. You see, I was here. Unlike your wife. Seems to be stuck at home.
You twisted fuck! You're a dead man! Let's go, Jim. Come on.
I've paid this guy to drive us. Get in the back.
Vinewood Boulevard.
Pop, you know, I'm really proud of you, even though you did make a pretty shitty movie.
Well, thank you, Jim. Where are the girls?
They're at home. You know, they'll express their pride by showing up really late.
Of course they will.
Thanks, Antonio. Give me nice and tight.
What's happening? Where's Mom?
Come on. The girls might be in trouble at the house.
What happened?
I don't know. This rich asshole is pissed off at me because I didn't shit-can the movie. And then his lawyer died, and he just told me he's gonna hurt your mom.
You killed his lawyer? And now he's gonna kill Mom and Tracy?
He ain't gonna do anything if I got a say in it.
But you fucking killed his lawyer?
No, I didn't. It was an accident. I would never do anything to put you in danger. Shit.
All right. Okay. They'll be fine. They're tough. This is just a movie guy, right? He's not a gangster or anything.
No, he's not a gangster. He's just extremely rich. He says he's got all these connections. I'm sure it's just talk.
Shit, what's that car?
All right, Jimmy, you gotta hide. I'm gonna find the girls. Daddy's home!
You ass! One of them's in with Tracy! We gotta get in there, Michael! He's in there with our girl! That's gross! Ew!
Baby, are you okay? Are you all right, sweetie?
We're inside. Find them. Fuck them up.
Okay. You two stay here. Keep your heads down.
Be safe, baby.
Don't you worry about me.
Clear the house! Off! Fire in the hole!
Michael!
Give me cover!
Not yet! Stay put!
Got you, dick.
It's gonna be all right.
No, it's not. What was that? Someone there? I'm gonna start shooting. Fuck.
Yeah, you like that, don't you, huh? Take it off.
Get the fuck off me.
I thought I was on that guy.
So you sit on his face?
It's called teabagging. I really fucked him up good, though, huh?
All right, listen, I'm gonna make a call. It's all gonna be okay. Stay put. They came to my house, Lester. My house!
So I asked Amanda and the kids to move out for a few days.
I hate to say it, but Meriwether isn't short on excuses to come and kill you, nor is Devin Weston.
I ain't looking for perspective, Lester. They came after my family.
All right, right. I don't know what to say. Does this change where you stand on the Union Depository?
Hell no. We move on that right away, before it gets any hotter.
That's smart. Meet me at the strip joint. I'll get word to Frank and Trevor.
over there. I like that ad. Keep struggling, you heard?
Gotta give me some kush at the ride tripping on these fools.
Hell yeah.
I lost count of how many boobies I seen.
Yo, look at that rat over there.
Yeah, whatever.
And Franklin?
And Franklin what?
You gonna keep your mouth shut?
Why, cause I've squealed like a bitch so far?
Hey, you ain't seen nothing yet. You know, bit of heat. A few years back there in the Midwest, and your boy Michael, he changed his name.
Well, the way he tell it, it wasn't that clear.
Hey, sorry I'm late.
Oh, we were just talking about you.
Well, don't worry. Another few hours, you never have to talk about me again, Trevor.
You're the one who likes to talk. Watch your back. You too. That's all I'm saying.
Fuck you.
Fuck you!
All right, excuse me, enough!
Huh?
Enough!
Thank you. Okay, this is it. Well, we have two options. They're both a little, out there, but then again, what do you expect? Okay, option one. We hijack their armored cars. We take the crews hostage, and then we infiltrate the depository. Now, once you're in there and you've got the score, we send in a team of modded cars. You load up, you get out. We'll need to infiltrate the transportation grid and manipulate it to aid our escape. But option two, we cause a distraction out front. Make them think we're dumb.
Well, we've never had a problem convincing people of that, have we?
The other guys will be drilling, taking what they can. You're gonna be the distraction.
Always the attention seeker. You know, for a guy who's always stepping on his friends to get ahead, he has an unfortunately low sense of self-worth.
Okay, let me show you the board. To recap, these are our options. We try to make them give us the gold, or we drill a big old hole in the side of the bank and we take it out. If you're drilling a big old hole, you'll need a big old drill, a tunnel bore machine. I'll locate it, but you have to steal it and store it near the bank. They're excavating a new part of the metro network around there, so that's where you'll go in. We'll need choppers for the getaway, too. Trevor has one we can use. The other can be bought. The guys on the ground will need a getaway car, so get something fast and tough, and modify it as much as you can to increase your chances of getting away from the cops. It's got to be stored in a parking garage near the UD. There's going to be a lot of heat, so think about that. I'm forgetting something. That's it. We'll need a train to land the gold on and take it to the warehouse. You'll have to steal it. Again, I'll send you the details. Now, if you're interested in the more subtle approach, hijacking the armored cars and so on, you've got to get some police stingers. Only cops are licensed to have them, so that's a headache of its own. What else? You'll need to get a hold of and mod some getaway cars. Normal suspension's gonna give out under a couple of tons of gold.
Whoa, man, a couple of tons?
4 tons in total. That's what I can get the system to divert into the cage we're hitting.
Fuck me!
Okay, last thing. You remember that underpass we saw from the helicopter? Well, that's where I'll set up the smoke and mirrors to get the cops off your scent.
I've heard that before.
Michael, subtle or obvious, what's it going to be? We're going through the wall, so we'll just need a skeleton crew. Two gunmen and two drivers. The first driver will pilot one of the choppers getting you out of there. Half the gold will be in that chopper, so these better be some safe effing hands. And the second driver's in charge of the
jobs for the bureau team.
Gunman 1 is with Franklin, burrowing in and pulling out the gold. Gunman 2 hits the bank lobby with you and makes it look like you're a couple of idiots trying your luck.
Hey, you gotta give the guy some cred for coming out of the bureau with his, abilities. I reckon he learned something. Not enough to charge more.
Ah, Norm. Came across as, a bit of an idiot, but could be useful. We've been waiting our whole lives for this one. Are you sure you got this right? Great. All right. We get the tunnel bore machine, and we're good to go.
Fucking glory seeker.
Oh, you got any better ideas? Obviously not, otherwise you would have already killed me and done the gig yourself.
I mean, what kind of vain asshole decides that the best way to rob the largest holding bank on the West Coast is for him and him personally to come at the front door?
The kind of vain asshole who's stuck working with you, you douchebag.
Okay, all right, ladies. We gotta move. Come on.
Man, can we fucking do this?
I'll show you what you need.
Got a lot to do. Man, that's dumb luck right here.
Jesus Christ! Oh!
Oh, Man, you got off lucky, homie. Got off lucky, homie.
You gotta go!
I don't believe this!
What?
You smell like shit.
Hey, you gotta go.
government contract. Besides, we're kicking back 10% to that state senator to put our contract through.
Ah, that makes sense.
So keep doing a terrible job, buddy.
sweet Jesus.
Hey, I got this big-ass drill thing.
Good. There's a guy working at the parking lot around from the Union Depository. He'll let you in.
Shit, all right, dawg.
You got off lucky, homie.
Thank you.
Frank?
Hey, I got this big-ass drill thing.
Good. There's a guy working at the parking lot around from the Union. Depository. He'll let you in.
Shit, all right, dog.
Go ahead, do it.
There! Hey, you gotta go. Ah!
Frank?
Hey, I got this big-ass drill thing.
Good. There's a guy working at the parking lot around from the Union Depository. He'll let you in.
Shit, all right, dog. Your guy was cool, Les. The drill's in that lot.
Good work, but let's not get ahead of ourselves. There's a fair amount of prep work still to do.